Dual Fluid, we are reinventing nuclear. What if we had an energy source that is cleaner than wind power, that takes up very little space and safeguards the environment, that turns nuclear waste into electricity? That's precisely what we are working on. Our patented dual fluid technology is next generation nuclear, extremely efficient, resource friendly, and safe. Dual fluid means that two fluids form the core of the plant. One contains the fuel, and the other extracts the heat. We can therefore exploit any fissile material, including thorium or nuclear waste. Per unit of energy expended, our design delivers up to 20 times more energy than current nuclear power plants, and several hundred times more than wind power. The dual fluid principle can be realized on different scales. Our small modular model, DF300, is highly flexible and affordable. This is how it works. The fuel is delivered to the power station in a sealed cartridge. It is then heated and pumped into the reactor core, where it generates heat for about 25 years. The low-emission electricity produced provides a reliable supply to 500,000 homes, day and night, whatever the weather. Several small reactor cores can be used to replace a large power station. At the end of the burning cycle, the spent fuel is transported to a dual fluid recycling facility where the material is strictly separated into its component parts. Anything that is still fissionable is returned to the reactor to be burned. Within 300 years, the residual materials become less harmful than the natural uranium they were derived from. Larger dual fluid cores can be directly combined with a recycling plant. The fuel can always be processed locally and fed back into the reactor. The recycling plant can also process nuclear waste from old fuel rods, making a final repository superfluous. Our plant is inherently safe because the laws of nature work in our favor. Our reactor can never overheat, because if the temperature increases, the liquid fuel expands. As a result, the reactivity automatically decreases and the temperature falls. Melting fuse plugs in the ducts provide additional protection. If the expected temperature is exceeded, they melt. In this case, the fuel simply flows downwards and the nuclear chain reaction stops immediately. Safe, clean, and sustainable. Dual fluid. We are reinventing nuclear.